Good morning, kids. So what we are going to learn today, do you know? We are going to learn our new topic, M is R. M is R, it means to be verbs. Okay, we are using these verbs in a simple present tense. So we'll see the next slide for the definition. M is R. N is R are simple present form of the verbs, means to be verbs. They are used to describe the state, feeling or condition that something or someone is in. Thus, is and are connect the subject to what is being said about the subject. So, by using M is R, we describe or we connect the subject. Okay, let's see some next slide. Okay, where we use M, just keep in mind that M is always go with I. Okay, we use M with only I in a singular form. See, we use M with I. I am is used when a person tells about himself or herself. Same here, just listen. Just I explained, am is always going with I. It means a singular person. Just we are talking about himself or herself. Okay? This is next. For example, I am a boy. I am 5 years old. I am playing football. So here the boy is talking about himself. Okay. So here you can see I is always go with the am, or am is go with the I only. Okay. Next. Is. So here we use is with the he, she, it, this, that and singular noun. Just let me repeat the same. We use is for he, she, it in a singular part. Okay. For this, that and a singular noun. For example, we see in slide. He is my friend. You can see here. Is I use after he. Then she is my teacher. It is a bag. Okay. So just keep in mind that he, she, it, this, that, this. For these we use is. Next slide. This is a teddy. That is a ball. Rhea is a smart girl. Here you can see here I use a noun, means a name of a girl. After that I use is. Okay. Here also the singular form. Next slide. R. So here to talk about the R, we use R for a. So we use R with we, you, they, these, those and or plural forms. Just listen it carefully once again. R we use for a plural form. As you know, we, you and they. These, those and plural form. The example you can see in next slide. We are dancing. You can see the picture of dancing. They are dancing. So they, we are dancing. Okay. You are beautiful. They are running. So these are the plural forms. So we added here are. Next slide. Okay. Now you, here you have to write the rule in your notebook. So what is the rule? Just write down date, today's date and day. Topic name M is R and the rule. Rule number one, we use am with I. We use is with he, she, it. Rule number three, we use R with you, they and we. And for more than one person, animal or thing. Next slide. This is your first homework. Next homework. Draw a chart. Draw a table. Write here I, we, she, it in a one column. I in a separate column. you, we, they. In front of I, right here, am, happy, you, full stop. He, she, it, draw one box here, is, happy, you, we and they, common, are, happy. Okay? Next slide. Thank you everyone. How to draw a table of that homework, I will show you the snap of that on your mobile, okay, on your phone, WhatsApp number. Thank you.